Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question that says express as a single logarithm log 4 plus 2 log 3. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss some laws of logarithm to be used in this question. We have log of m multiplied by n to the base a, where this base a is a real base greater than 1, is equal to log m to the base a plus log n to the base a. Another law is log of m to the power n to the base a is equal to n into log of m to the base a. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We need to express log 4 plus 2 log 3 as a single logarithm. This could be further written as log 4 plus log 2 log 3 could be written as log 3 square using this law. So further we have log 4 plus log 9. Now using this first law of logarithm, we find that log 4 plus log 9 could be written as log of 4 multiplied by 9. That is, this is equal to log 36. Thus we can write log 4 plus 2 log 3 as log 36. This is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.